got 3 seconds left. And the drivers are stepping forward and taking the controls. Team 4461 immediately loading a noodle. Team 4469 has a bin. 3574 moving a bin over to the landfill. Team 4060 making their way with a bin with a noodle. Team 4469 lining up at the feeder station. We've got 4461 at the feeder station, loading up those totes. They've got a bin with a noodle. And team 3049 places 2 on the scoring platform. Noodles are flying from the Blue Alliance side, being answered from noodles by the red side. And we've got team 4469 going for a stack at the feeder station. Team 3574 munching totes in the landfill. And 3049 puts up a stack of 4. 4060 has a bin, a noodle, and a tote. Can they get it to a scoring platform? And 4469 puts it down, and it's good! 4060 going for a recycling container with a noodle, trying to cap that stack. Can they make it? 3574 making a big stack in the landfill. You have to move it to the scoring platform in order for it to count. That sound marks the 20-second mark. Team 4060, really working that landfill. 3574 moves over to the scoring platform, and the bin falls. We'll be back in just a moment with your final scores. And we have your totals. Congratulations, teams. The Red Alliance with 70 points, Blue Alliance with 82.